We are all watching what you will hear with this thing that some strive for, this thing that some live for, and this thing that some die for. Inside each woman, there is something so beautiful. Makeup and diet pills can't define, the latest trends cannot confine. A beauty so true, I dare call it divine. But something happened along that road. Beauty was twisted, distorted, and perverted. Instead of listening to the voice of the one who invented beauty, we've been turning our ears to the ones who destroy it.